A historic Kansas City mural is receiving special renovations. 50 years after Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s speech, a local artist decided it was time to touch up his work. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy is live in downtown. Cliff?
Let anyone familiar with downtown probably knows the Count Basie mural, the Satchel Paige, and the Kansas City Monarchs mural down here just off of Truman Road. This artist's work is all over the city, and he'll spend the next several days making sure another piece is remembered right.
I have a dream.
So I'm doing what I love, so it's passion and everything else involved.
With bucket in hand and brush never stopping, Alexander Austin remembers first painting this mural 20 years ago.
It was sweltering hot, you know, and it's pretty hot out here today, too.
The tribute to Martin Luther King Jr. sits where Linwood crosses Troost, long known as Kansas City's racial dividing line.
And I just basically took requests from people about who they wanted me to paint. And Martin Luther King was always like the first name that came up.
I've checked this mural out for years.
By bringing on fellow local artist Garrett Fosse, Austin hopes to restore his work. Paint, decades old, fades, and part of the mural sits in pieces as the concrete face crumbled over the years.
To be involved in something like that is monumental in my world.
I buy one of my murals, and there's a group of kids out there, and I'm looking at this huge wall and these little bitty people, you know, and they're just having a ball.
Austin wants to keep that example fresh for children for years to come, adding a new face for the 50th anniversary of Dr. King's speech.
Especially 50 years, because who would have thought, you know, we'd have a black president, even 20 years ago when I did this. And it wasn't about really doing the painting, it was about being here together. It's an act of, you know, brotherhood and solidarity.
They started doing the touch-up work yesterday on the actual 50th anniversary of Dr. King's speech. They're hoping to have it fully repainted by the end of the weekend, and they're also hoping to raise enough money to where they can get that concrete work done that I mentioned earlier, to where they can consider the entire work fully restored. Cliff Judy, KMBC 9 News.
Austin expects full restoration of the mural to cost around $10,000.